Hello friends, this is Dr. Rizwan and this is the first time I am using this audio-visual medium to communicate with you guys. Actually, I wanted to talk to you and ask your feedback and comments on latest trends of lot of students doing diploma or short courses to become AI or data science engineers. I have seen lot of young guys in Pakistan without doing their bachelor's degree or basic degree, they are running for diplomas and they wanted to call themselves AI engineers. And a lot of agencies, NGOs, government agencies are sponsoring such diplomas and encouraging youth to become one of diploma holder. I guess they want to fill the gap between the need and requirements and what is available in the market. But for me, this is a bit worrying sign because probably I'm from all old school of thought. And I think before having this diploma, you need to have solid mathematical background to become really an AI scientist or machine learning scientist or data scientist. I usually talk to a lot of guys in my university. I talk to a lot of students. And they are like just rushing towards having this diploma and to have like a decent job in very quick time. But for me, I think this is not sustainable. Probably you could have like a quick job or you can start earning some money. But later on, as we will have more qualified guys coming into the market, these diploma holders will not be able to sustain. This is my point of view. I want your comments and feedbacks. Thank you.